Today is World AIDS Day, and we have to remember the people all around the world who are suffering with this disease on this day. There are over 2 million people who became infected last year with AIDS. There are over 100,000 people in Britain today living with HIV. So we need to think about them, we need to raise awareness about the need to make sure that we all protect ourselves and look after ourselves and protect our fellow human beings.